Jerry Edmund was Robert Kraft's guest of honor this week at the Patriots game after being mercilessly harassed by some drunk Raiders fan last week. So that was pretty cool to see.
Yeah, that was, I mean, the video the previous week was one of those just like.
He was very, you know, I'm. You've seen me when people start getting in my face in public. And I'm,
oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I've almost seen you deck a homeless man.
look where you're standing. That guy was, yeah.
And so for this guy to keep his composure the way that he did.
He didn't even flinch at all. He was just like, this lady's yelling in my face.
Being harassed. And you get some of that in today's NFL, right? If you go into an opposing team's stadium.
People are drunk.
There's still a certain level of like, I should be able to go to an away game to root on my team. And this lady was not having it. No. And so she was berating him pretty good. And for Robert Kraft to step up and be like, hey, you know what? You seem like a pretty cool dude. I'm going to invite you to the owner's suite and we'll have some drinks.
Yeah. The last time we talked about me and getting into things in public, the last time that I had another fan at an NFL event try and get in my face, I punted their football
over a
fence into an area where
that wasn't great.
The train was coming.
That was the Muni lot, actually.
Yeah. A couple of guys playing catch right in the middle of the aisle, right, like hitting people in the face and stuff with their football. I wasn't having it anymore.
No, that was the year we had season tickets, and that was that we pretty much we almost got arrested that day and couldn't come back.
Yeah, but I ain't scared. they were rude dudes, and I had to let them know.
Yeah, you've had some run-ins in your day with some people.
What can I say? Speaking of Robert Kraft and inviting that guy, making him the guest of honor and things, you think if Deshaun Watson invites some dudes that get yelled at Browns games to games to be the guest of honor, you think everyone's gonna forgive him? Think he's a good guy? No? I mean, him and Robert Kraft have some similar history. No? All right.
I'm not gonna go there.